guys, you're fishing, brand new pond. Just got some Wendy's. All right, enjoy the video.
All right, guys, we're going back here to try to catch some carp. Did you get a bite? No, you didn't. You did? Is there room for two out there? I'll go on the other branch. I'm gonna cast right here, actually, guys. You saw it? Was it big? Can I go out there? I put this on a bobber and just let it sit. What? He lies.
Oh my gosh. Something devoured that right as I threw it in. Who just did a wheelie?
Look at that baby.
Holy bend. All right, guys. If you guys saw that on camera, he devoured that really quick.
What is it?
And we're gonna let this guy calm down a little bit.
Before we do it. There's no way that's right. Whoa, that's a chunker bluegill. Those are big bluegill, guys. Wait, do you have those hot dogs still? No, remember, we brought bee sticks to that one pond. What did you do with them? I've had a slow day today, guys. Look at one fish. Wow, that was great. It fell off.
It's like the
stick. It didn't snap off, Drew. probably the second best pond. God. I really do. Of course, I don't have big bass. Does he ever use it? Bending. Bro, why don't you reel in? Where is this line? Where is it? Bro, why is it all the way over there? Bro. I got a new reel today, guys. You left it over here on the stick? You just dropped it on the ground.
I set it down nice.
I heard it drop.
Okay.
You just left this on the stick over there? Spinning reel sucks. You've already got three today? Four? I just forgot. Drew's fish on his.
There's nobody out there.
No, there's tons of people. Got one. Net. Set, kind of. We don't care if it is a bad hook set as long as it isn't gut hooked. This guy's another got another line with him. Bro, Drew's the worst with lines. He just casts right into you.
Yeah,
they
cast
into you. Bro, it's literally, what the heck? Stop, Drew. Drew sucks. Where is your this is a cold fish. See how cold this is. Wow. It's freezing. This fish has got some sharp teeth. Picture? Picture for the shorts? Huh? His teeth are super sharp. goes. Gosh, his teeth are sharp.